What's up everybody, welcome to a new video. Today I will show you how you can do the elbow lever in less than one day. But let's be realistic, you can actually learn this move in less than 10 minutes. And honestly, I think this move looks more difficult than it actually is. This move requires just a bit of strength, a little body tension and some balance. So let's get started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this you crazy mother...
First of all, I want to say that this move is pretty much related to another move we have in breakdancing called the turtle freeze. In my opinion, the turtle freeze is a bit easier because you just have the supportive arm. So if you struggle with this move, it might not be a bad idea to learn the turtle freeze first. You can find the tutorial for the turtle freeze in the description below. If you're a calisthenics beginner, this of course will be a completely different motion for you. Give yourself some time, but I'm sure you will be able to hold it at the end of the day for at least 3 seconds. 3 maybe painful seconds. And it's of course a great addition to your workout. Warning, don't confuse this move with the bent arm planche. Due to the camera angle, it might look like I'm doing a bent arm planche, but I don't. I'm actually putting my whole body weight on my arms. In the bent arm planche, this is not the case. A tutorial for it will come in the future. Before you start, make sure that you have a proper warm-up and especially warm up your wrists. Alright, as I said, the whole move is an act of balance. You must understand that your whole body must be like in a scale. And your arms are basically the balancing point, while your lower body and your upper body represent both ends. But step by step. First, we need to know how to place the arms correctly. I highly recommend that you do not face with your fingers to the front, but you face with your fingers back or to the side, wherever you feel more comfortable. I personally like it the most when my hands face to the side, because I also do my planches, for example, like that. But if you feel more comfortable turning them completely to the back, then feel free to do that. And now let's come to the difficult part. Whenever you fix your upper body position, you need to go into a push-up like position with your legs. This ensures that you will have body tension at all times. From here, you simply bend your arms so that they reach the center of your body, just like that. That means that you should not put your arms too high nor too low. Importantly, the more you have your arms to the sides, the more difficult it will be. So really try to have your whole body weight on your elbows. If doing this and the following exercises with closed legs is a bit too difficult, you should try to do them with open legs. But that does not mean that you should forget your body tension. Try to be comfortable in this position for a couple of seconds. And in the third and last step, we lean to the front and try to find the point of balance, also known as the sweet spot. When you reach the sweet spot, you have to balance yourself with your hands. Pretty similar like in a handstand. This can be pretty intense on the wrists, and if you have wrist problems, then definitely check out the video in the link above or in the description below. So we are here at step number 2. Then we simply lean to the front, and then you will feel how your legs will elevate almost completely by themselves. At this point, you might need to play a bit with your arm position. We all have completely different proportions of our legs and arms, so you have to find for yourself which position works the best. But of course, the technique is always the same. So once again, step number 1, step number 2, step number 3, and the position will be no problem at all. Importantly, as soon as your feet get off the ground, you need to tension your whole body once again. So what makes this move difficult is actually the lack of body tension. When your legs are just flying around and you do not have a proper body position, you will have to spend much more energy into holding this position. Just like in the handstand, when you have a proper body tension, the whole move is just much, much easier. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe for further tutorials. Stay healthy and see you next time.